make it appear that the alien was growing for the tall version. But thanks to Shaggy, there was one final clue which put it all together for me. When he fell in the tank and all his food expanded, he realized that the alien egg was nothing more than dehydrated organic material. When Janet wanted to make it look like it was hatching, all she had to do was add a little water.
And I would have gotten away with it if it weren't for you meddling kids.
But who are you?
My name is Celia Klein. I'm an FBI agent. I was sent here to monitor possible alien activity.
Sorry, we had to unmask your alien.
That's all right. This alien might have been a fake, but out there somewhere, maybe watching us right now, are extraterrestrials waiting to make contact.
Like you aren't kidding.